Hey guys, today I am making breakfast for dinner. Why? Because the algorithm told me to. I have seen multiple videos pop up recently talking about breakfast for dinner.
Dinner is served.
We tried something new. Daisy, know your place.
What the dickens is this?
It's called breakfast for dinner.
Breakfast for... This is an outrage.
So I was like, la la la. And I'm like, I love breakfast for dinner. And then I go down. And I'm like, well, that's a coincidence, you know, a big channel, breakfast for dinner, small channel, breakfast for dinner. And I'm like, that's probably the end of it. And I'm like, okay, I'm like, what to watch? And then I'm like, oh, Atticus Schaefer cooks breakfast, but it's probably for breakfast though, right?
Breakfast is not limited to the morning. Breakfast is a food group of amazing foods that, quite frankly, you can have at any time of day. The number of times that my mom and I whipped up some awesome breakfast dinners all throughout my childhood was absolutely spectacular.
I decided to also make breakfast for dinner. So, I am making some tots, Kimmy style. Sexy bitch. And I'm making eggs, and I'm making microwave bacon, and I'm making toast. But it really is weird the way the algorithm works. Here we are, breakfast for dinner. Let's take a look at that. You want to? You want to come see? It's really cold in here, and so that's why everything's frozen. Like, I usually use like actual butter. Okay, sorry about that. You fell in the pan. I have this spray butter, so I'm gonna use that. This is what it would look like if I was not so tall. And the eggs are cooking. Now we're cooking with eggs. I'm gonna throw them away. Gotta get some butter. For the toast. That landed butter side up. Still working on them eggs. I'll show you how they're looking. All right, so here's the eggs. There is the toast. And there's the hash browns. Here's the finished breakfast for dinner. I have eaten a little bit of it, but yeah, looking pretty good.